Mike, thank you. A former Dollar Tree employee is accused of robbing his old place of employment. According to Tyler officers, 23-year-old Michael Pierce walked into the store on Highway 64 West, asking the manager to talk about employment. During their discussion, the manager opened up the safe. That's when she says Pierce shoved her to the ground and ran off with the money. He was arrested nearby and booked into the Smith County Jail.